Damn. How do I keep my diet on point, you may ask? Well, a mix like this helps so much. Now you're probably wondering, what's in that? Well, avocado, cabbage, some lettuce, and then there's the raw vegan cheese with almonds, nutritional yeast, some lemon, garlic, salt, coconut oil, all blended together and all raw. And it makes this beautiful mix and so delicious as well. The key for me personally, I would have to say, keep mixing it up. You gotta sometimes put fresh onions that you chopped up into certain things so it kind of tastes like a burger even though it's raw. You gotta just add some extra salt so you get rid of those nasty cravings for junk food. Mix it up with whatever you can think of. Whatever is in your fridge, just mix and match. And it may seem weird that some vegetables with some fruits might not sound like it's actually tasty, but in reality, it really is. Throw some chopped apples in your salad. Try something new, because you never know, and get educated. When you're being raw vegan, you might think, oh, I'm just gonna be eating salad, or I'm just gonna be eating just fruits by themselves and blah blah blah. But no, you'd be surprised if you get educated on the different kinds of foods you can eat. You can even have cake. Yeah, cake. Well, for me personally, since I am on a transformation challenge, I won't have that cake because that certain raw vegan cheesecake would require a lot of cashews, which has a lot of fat. Now, of course, it's healthy fat, but with that amount of fat, you know, your body can only take so much, and it may store the rest. Yeah. Also, I'm consuming a lot of avocados, so I don't really need any more fat, you know? Even though it is healthy fat, and it's delicious. Like I said, the key definitely is mixing it up. Mixing and matching different fruits and vegetables together on certain occasions, it really helps with the sweetness, and adding spices as well while you're eating all these mixes. If you add more of one spice than the rest that you usually add, it actually makes for a different flavor, so it kind of feels like you're eating different foods. So you're not really thinking, oh, this is the same flavor over and over again. You're actually like, oh, this is a new flavor. Even though it's the same fruits and vegetables together, and it's just the same flavor by itself, but with the spices, it just makes it all so much better. Now, this is especially important for me because pretty much the staple of every meal is avocado, lemon, salt, coconut oil, sometimes nutritional yeast, and some garlic, depending on, actually no, even if I have fruits with the food, I'll still put some garlic just because I love garlic. Now once in a while, I'll sprinkle some cayenne on my food, and just a little bit because I know my body can't handle too much, so I'll just put a little bit for flavor, and like I said, it's literally a pinch. Pinch it and sprinkle it all over food and mix it. And it gives it a different flavor, and it makes a really big difference when you're eating basically the same thing every day. And no, I'm not eating just avocados, lemons, whatever, all day, every day. I do mix it up. I eat, you know, different vegetables. I mix a bunch of stuff together. It all makes for a great festival of food in my mouth. So no complaints here. Now, a very important point. When you're craving things like pizza and burgers and whatever else junk food you can think of, the key is add more salt and add more coconut oil. Because these two things are healthy, especially if you're using pink Himalayan salt, because that is a much better and healthier salt than iodized salt. So definitely add more of those, unless you have high blood pressure, of course, and don't add more salt, just add more coconut oil, and add more garlic, because meaty flavor. It all comes from garlic, honestly. And if you do that, you're going to suppress your cravings, and honestly, that's really what your body's asking for, because that's what makes the food taste good. If you add that to your food once in a while, then you're not going to be going crazy thinking, oh my god, I want pizza. Now, I'm one of those weirdos that likes kale chips. However, I don't really like kale when it's raw. So what I do is I have my morning shakes and I put tons of berries and lemon and a bunch of different yummy tasting stuff. Fruits, obviously. And then I add some kale. I don't add too much so it overpowers the berries, but I add enough so that I get my nutrition from the kale. And you don't even taste the kale once you mix it, and honestly, it's great. It's absolutely delicious, and you don't have to worry about tasting like, kale, Now, of course, I still have my cheat day once a week where I eat cooked food, but it's only home-cooked food so that I know how much salt and how much oil is put into it. And that way, I don't go absolutely crazy go out and eat pizza and stuff like that, because when you're trying to transform your body, you can't afford to do that. If you're serious, you can't afford to eat pizza if you're serious about transforming your body. So just wait until your body's already transformed to eat that pizza, the vegan pizza. And of course, continue with all the exercises, because then once you're eating that pizza, you know, exercising will help you to keep at that particular body type. She is done. She was delicious.
So, this is my cheat meal for this week, well, part of my cheat day. And it's got fried potatoes, fried onions, some avocado, lemon, some salt, some garlic, and even chopped up garlic in there. And it's going to be absolutely delicious. And of course, coconut oil along with some nutritional yeast. And for later, my mom is cooking tikka masala. For anyone who loves pierogies, you'll know that frying the potatoes and the onions together and by themselves with just some salt and some oil, it smells exactly like pierogies. And it smells delicious, just for you who do not know.
Now, if you like that, please come back for more. Like, subscribe, and be sure to tell your friends. I swear it's not a chore. Love you guys. And be sure to check out my other channels, my comedy channel and my vlog channel. My comedy channel for more laughs every day.